Should I learn SQL or NoSQL?
Yes or no, that is the question.
NoSQL stands for not only SQL, not NoSQL.
I know that. You'll understand NoSQL better if you learn SQL first.
NoSQL seems to be trending right now. It's the hot database tool to use these days.
However, it is much more advanced than standard SQL. And it is harder to learn.
NoSQL has a lot of advanced features and scales up quickly.
MySQL is used by a lot of apps, while NoSQL is only of benefit to around 1% of projects. Relational data is better suited for SQL databases than NoSQL, and most data these days is relational.
It's all relative. NoSQL is bleeding-edge technology.
NoSQL is so new that it has no standard engine or interface. Wait until they finalize it before you try to learn it, or you'll run your wheels off trying to keep up.
So I get to be the first out the door and in the marketplace to say I know it.
MySQL has a better certification program. You can show them the credentials to say you're qualified to handle a MySQL database.
NoSQL has agile sprints and can handle regular code pushes.
It has to, given how quickly it is trying to get to a finished state.
NoSQL uses some of the cutting-edge technologies to handle unstructured data storage and replication.
It is used by MongoDB and HBase. But hiring managers have only heard of Oracle and MySQL.
Companies will catch on.
So start with MySQL. There are more jobs in that right now.
You think that by the time I learn NoSQL, by the time people will start migrating to it?
And you have to know both databases to effectively migrate them anyway.
No kidding!